solar energy and a charming company. That's just enough to go on in this country. Ask a Japanese girl over there, you see her, if she's got some time to show.
Hello, this is Ria Fu. So this is the closing ceremony for my exhibition at the JCC, and I feel very privileged and honored to be able to hold an exhibition in such a lovely place. And as you can see, all my paintings are of the construction sites. And I just want to explain briefly why I was fascinated by construction sites in the first place. I studied painting, landscape painting in London, and British traditional classical landscapes are all about mountains, nature, and landscapes that stay the same for hundreds of years and therefore has sort of unchanging, still sort of message. And opposed to that concept, construction sites are constantly changing, constantly growing. It's full of energy and full of colorful cranes and equipments and people moving around, working together. So I thought, in a way, it's a unique kind of landscape that are only seen today and not 200 years ago in the British countryside or European countryside. So I first became fascinated by this new genre of landscape when I went back to Japan from studying art in London. And now that I've come to Singapore, I realized there's so many construction sites, even more than Tokyo, and the country is still growing rapidly. And not only the landscape, but people's minds, their like education, cultural side, everything is growing fast and full of energy. And I just wanted to express that positive energy through my paintings, as well as to show a contrast between the Japanese landscape of construction sites. This one is of a sky tree they built like a few years ago in Tokyo, and in the really traditional town of Asakusa. That painting over there back is of the Ise Shrine, which is said to be the very spiritual place of Japan, where the gods live and the mountain is full of spiritual energy. So I kind of wanted to show the contrast between the man-made structures and the nature as well. And in the room next door, I finished a collection of 100 construction site paintings around the world. And so that shows paintings in Japan, in Europe, of course in Singapore. So after the show, if you have time, please take a look at the 100 paintings as well. Could have said a word, but you turned away. But to you, always act such a passive way. Now, don't you ever think that I would suck up to you, but I still believe in you. Hisoyakani kurasuku jin tachi. Todokanai, todokanai, itsu demo. Tobira o shimete shimau koukei. Tomawari, tomawari, itsu demo. Kooshite hibi ga tatsu keredo. Ookina jump mo sezu ni. Anata wa koko de nani o matteru no. Aogi aogare doko made mo. That song was called Decay, my first debut single. 10 years ago, my song was used for animation, Gundam and Bleach. And because of that, even after 10 years, people outside of Japan even know my name and some of my songs. So that's a very, really fascinating thing to know. And so, so here's the anime song. A song that was used for anime Gundam. You can, you can just video record and upload it on YouTube. More than welcome if you credit my name. But I also want you to not to look at the screen, but me, since you're here. So maybe you can place it on your, you know, shelter or something.
I wanna go to a place where I can say that I'm alright and I'm staying there with you. I wanna know if there could be any way that there's no fight and I'm safe and sound with you. You were there, but it was just my imagination. I don't see it anymore, 'cause I see through now. Going. that I'm all right and I'm staying there with you. Ooh.